punch, and it becomes an instant dash. And then she also has... It's a bit of a mid-range attack, and then the next thing she has is her flat combos. Just a few combos you can do. Also use that, and then she has a taunt that also makes her fly up for a bit. And there's another way to transition to that. You can transition to that from other moves as well. Like so. So be mindful of that. Basically a stance transformer button, it makes her fly, so. And of course she can transition to this.